Yeah, earlier this evening, just right after 8 p.m., the LMPD 4th Division responded to Simon Alley on a report of a shooting. Once officers were on scene, they located an adult male suffering from at least one gunshot wound. Unfortunately, when EMS and fire got on scene, they pronounced the victim deceased on scene. At this time, the police department, we do not have any suspects at this time. We encourage anybody that has any kind of information to reach out to us through our anonymous tip line at 574-LMPD or through our online portal, our tip line on there as well.
Can you comment on the age at all? We heard it might have been an 18-year-old.
Right now, we know he's an adult male. That's really all we have as far as age.
Are you able to confirm where he was shot?
No, not at the moment. We're in the early stages of the investigation, so anything regarding the location of the victim would be preliminary right now.
This park we're at, I've been here for vigils for shooting victims before. Can you just talk about, is it way heavy in your mind being in a location like this where people gather to prevent violence and now we see violence again?
Yeah, obviously our hearts go out anytime you're in a park location. Yeah, you think obviously of kids playing and things like that. It's difficult anytime you're in any kind of residential setting, such as where we're at right now. Of course, this is never something that we want to have to come out on, and it's very unfortunate.
So you said it's obviously a residential area. Do you have any reports of any houses or apartments or anything being hit or anybody being put in danger by any bullets or anything?
I do not know.
Mm-hmm. Can you all say there's been a lot of carjackings too, any relation to that, if this is one of those incidents?
Yeah, that would be more of a follow-up type of question for our PIOs.
When I say where, are you able to say that he was found in a car or on the street?
He was not in a residence. That's all we're able to divulge. Pending the investigation, it's just an early part of the investigation. That'd be, we don't want to give out anything that might provide identification of the victim preliminary.
Can you give your role?
Sure. I'm a major on LMPD. I'm the night commander.
I think that'll do it.
Yeah.